Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are driving on the Maypen to Mandeville leg of Highway 2000. So if you were to enter the highway from the Melrose Hill Bypass, this is where you would enter Highway 2000. So we're driving from Melrose Hill towards Tollgate, where you have the first exit on the highway. There you can see the signage, Clarendon Park 6 kilometers, Maypen 24, and Spanish Town 62. So this road was built by China Harbor Engineering Company. Very nicely done. One of the nicest highways in Jamaica. It's to open to the public in 2 days, but I'm not sure if they're going to meet that deadline because some sections still have some work to be done. But it definitely should, if it doesn't open in 2 days, it should definitely open sometime in August. On the right, they are installing the signs for the highway.